whether you like it or not. Lung cancer, because we are so exposed on the different things, the lower respiratory tract infection, and the colon cancer, because of the food we are just eating is not so healthy, diabetes, kidney disease, breast cancer, and so forth. So there are still a lot of things that is not included here, but we are so all aware that in each family, this is no longer an extraordinary disease. This is already very common that we encounter this every day already. Now, what are the factors that we are always having this kind? We are in an aging population. We cannot defeat this because as we wake up every morning, our cells age. Next is the wrong diet. Because of the fast pace that we are going through, we don't have time to cook natural food. We always jump into fast food centers, okay? Inevitable stress, which means a simple act of being angry is already a form of stress that could really affect us, that could make our immune system go down. And to make something or to address a stress in 6 minutes, maybe it can cost us a couple of hours to regain our immune system again. The pollution as well, we inhale different kinds of smoke, especially burning off, simple burning off grass or plastics, which I'm experiencing right now with my neighbor. It really causes me to, you know, give me stress. And so this kind of things gave the medicine or the people who are into medicine a bottleneck of crisis because really they keep on doing their best to address these things, but then still the statistics of people getting into this kind of chronic diseases is going up. Okay, we have, next slide please. We have this recent medical science breakthrough, and this is what we call the discovery of stem cell. And this is not so very new right now because during this pandemic times, they are considering stem cell as one of the valuable things that could help reverse the effect of this coronavirus. Now, a short background, with all creatures that was created by God, whether it's human, animal, mammal, or phyto, that's why we have the phyto cells also, is made of cells. So we have this called duplication, especially in human. When the eggs, when the sperm and the ovum have this interaction during the first night of the marriage encounter of our parents, we have this first stem cell which was created and it was duplicated, and within 9 months that being carried by the mother in the womb, this is what we call the blastocyst that has been developed into our different body organs. So basically every part of our organs is made of cells, and after the 9 months this we are developed. So we should be aware that all of us from the tip of our hair to the end of our toenails is made of cells. Okay, why is this discovery of stem cell very important? It's because of the unlimited possible treatment boundaries and the miraculous abilities to replace damaged cells. Okay, what are the proof that the miracle of stem cell is really improving, or rather it is being adopted by different people? As you see, it has been published on these well-known magazines, as you can see on your screen, the different newspapers of different countries, and what we call the Times magazine, wherein most of their featured articles has to go on with different kind of things, researches. So you can see that it was published that a 100-year-old woman or a person, they found out that by using stem cell, his cell's age is 50 years old only, and it could cure cancer. Not really cure, okay? Let's correct that. It can correct all cells that has been damaged due to the wear and tear of our body system, okay? What are the, next slide please. There are different methods of receiving stem cell, okay? First, you can see the placenta injection. This is normally used by the rich and famous before, wherein it is very limited to be known that this is existing because this is very expensive. Now, most of the people who are using this are the rich and famous, but then I think because of the fast changing of technology, like one of our very famous then senator, and who is still a placenta user, is Mr. Enrile. I think, I'm not so sure if he is still adopting this injection, but he prefers, I think, that somebody comes in here to do the injection instead of traveling because of the time element, okay? Next is the placenta injection, which is being done in the beauty salons. This one is not so safe, as we have seen most of the after effects of placenta injection done in the beauty salons. Instead of getting a very good result, they create more damage in their body. One factor is that we are not so sure if the placenta that is injected in them is still potent. The people doing it is really trained to do so. And are we so sure that the place that is being used is really 100% sanitized? So that is, I think for me personally, is a no-no. Okay, the next is stem cell, is the stem cell transplant, wherein it is also expensive, but very expensive and painful, because as they perform this kind of transplant, they could not inject anesthesia, as it would give some kind of interaction that could not give the full potency of the stem cell as what we call live stem cell, because it should be the stem cell alone that must be injected in our body. For example, it's a very classic example is the eye. If your left eye is not so healthy, they will extract healthy stem cells from your other eye to inject it so that it could regenerate new cells in your unhealthy eye. Next is the health style. This is very, very common for everyone. They say, I do healthy lifestyle by making exercise every day. That's very good. An 8 hour of sleep a day in a very dark state of your room. It is very good because we should be aware that in order to regenerate ourselves during our sleep time, it should be done in a very dark or completely dark room, okay? But as we all know also, with all our activities, even if we are in a lockdown, we could not commit 100% 8 hours of sleep, because after this kind of things, we are busy with Zoom meetings, we are busy tapping our friends to join in our reway group, okay? So definitely we are so unaware sometimes when we get to get back at our clock, we are past midnight already, okay? there are this kind of other things also that we cannot really embrace this kind of healthy lifestyle, because 100% sure we could not do this every day because it should be done religiously. So it is very difficult also to regenerate cells, embracing also this kind of healthy lifestyle. Next is also the cord blood banking. This is first practice in Singapore, and I think a lot of first-class hospitals in the Philippines are now adopting this. And I should mention one, Miss Lenny, I think she has done this. This is very good, but it is also expensive. And it has a limit of time that it is also good for only 20 years only. And most of the time, children are very healthy in God's grace because of their young and healthy cells. It is not so common for them to get sick. But in any ways, but because we are so exposed on different kind of diseases right now, a lot of children are getting younger and younger in adopting these chronic ailments. So in case it happens, you go to the cord blood bank, and have it injected to your baby and also to your mother or whoever is the mother of the child. And the father, unfortunately, I think is not so lucky to avail this kind of injection because of the compatibility issue. Now, we go in the last way of having stem cell is the adult stem cell banking. This is also expensive, what we can call it, it's too late. Because there are kind of examinations being done on ourselves that you might be 40 years old, but since due to the exposure of a very highly toxic place and yourself are way, way back older than your chronological age. So is there any convenient, effective, and affordable way? Yes, there is. That's why we are introducing to you this oral capsule modern technology, which is my favorite part of explaining also, because not all kind of medicines, other kind of food supplements have this kind of thing. First is the freeze drying technology, wherein we are so much aware that our top ingredient, which I will be discussing later on, is the deer placenta. And we do not involve any sort of killing because, as we are aware, there are a lot of groups who are now really rallying into saying no of killing animals. So in our farm, we have this in New Zealand, wherein we farm deer. Those who are about to give birth are monitored. And then upon giving birth, their placenta are extracted and they are put into a freeze drying technology, wherein we are trying to capture the bioactivity of it in 3 to 4 years. Next technology is the nitrogen fill technology, where in every capsule where we put our main ingredient plus the other food supplement that is added into it, oxygen was extracted because, as we know, oxygen is a carrier of all kind of diseases or whatever. Okay. Nitrogen has been injected in each capsule so that we can avoid the oxidation and the rancid of other ingredients to get rancid, okay? Next is the enteric coated technology, meaning our capsule has been designed to withstand the gastric juices because our stomach is the first base wherein everything is the breaking down of every food that we take, medicine that we take, food supplement that we take is done. And as we know that our gastric juices breaks down everything that not all the ingredients is captured in our small intestine, because we are aware that intestine is the place wherein the finality of the distribution of all the ingredients or ingredients of our capsule or whatever, excuse me, I'm buckling, okay, is the salt. Emulsification technology is wherein nanotechnology is applied, wherein larger molecules are break down into small molecules so that it can pass through easily the biomicron pathway of our system. Next is the biosoft gel technology, wherein faster absorption has been made so that in a couple of hours or a couple of days, you can already feel the effect of our product. Okay, I'm very proud now to present to you the one and only exclusive health supplement in the world, which we call the Purter Placenta. I am very glad because among the supplements that has been presented to me prior to meeting Purter Placenta, I think I have said no because I always opted for the plants that is available in my garden. But when I have noticed that Purter Placenta is so different among the other ones that has been presented to me, I have already embraced it and started sharing it, not only in my friends, but I started in my family, as I will be sharing it to you later. Now, let me expound more why we have chosen the deer placenta as our main ingredient. During those times wherein technology is not so very prevalent yet, especially in the community of Chinese, they've been using the different parts of the deer as their sort of way of boosting their immune system. This is what they call something that could regenerate their body, because every part of it has its medicinal value. As you can see, from tail, placenta, and everything, they are using it. And one of the famous stories, really, because our grandparents have been using it also, and they've been using the sinew of the deer. They are actually doing it in their, posting it on their walls, that every time they need a tea to invigorate themselves, is they scratch a part of it, and the powder that they will collect, they will put it in a warm water and drink it. So in short, deer is only the animal kind that could compare with our human anatomy. So I am very glad to share to you why we need health supplements. Okay. We need health supplements because in our everyday meal, for sure, 100%, we cannot give all the supplements our body needed, okay? Without supplement, it will be so difficult for us for the prevention of any diseases. If we are into any chronic ailments that is already in our body, we cannot recover. We cannot detox our body without supplement also, because this is the only way that we could detox, is by consuming this kind of supplement. It can also lower the three highs. Actually, it's not only three, but there are a lot of highs in our body that is existing that we have to minimize it. Okay, I believe in protection is always better than cure. It can repair our body system. And what I am so proud to say is, I think it's only our product, PureTear, has the capacity to regenerate. And I'm always reiterating this to my friends, to my clients, that no matter how you can prevent and detoxify, if a link is missing, that is to regenerate our damaged cells, then definitely we will be tied up forever with our existing supplements that we are drinking. Now, I am very glad that there is to share the evolution of PureTear Placenta. I was able to grab 2016, that is the fifth edition, so I could not explain so much about the first, the second, and the third, and the fourth edition. You can actually see what are the additional ingredients as it evolution. Okay, I was able to start with the fifth edition, wherein the second top ingredient is the dendrobium. I am so glad because during my first encounter with this product, I was in a chronic disease of hypertension and my rheumatoid arthritis. This is something that is always bugging me and giving me pains every day after I wake up. Okay, next, what are the top ingredients aside from this fifth edition? It is a self-explanatory as you explore on the other ingredients. But on the sixth edition, I want to emphasize on the new ingredients that has been added. Dear placenta, the extracts has been increased from 50 to 1. It has become 100 milligrams, meaning the concentration of what we are drinking is more higher. So the higher the dosage, the better. Now we have enhanced our marine collagen, which is very good for our rejuvenating our cells. The apple ingredient has been the equivalent of 100 apples. They say always that an apple a day makes the doctor away from you. And this is also very good for reversing the aging process. And next is the fucoidin extract. This is the brown seaweed, which is specifically designed for patients who are into cancer conditions, patients who are into chemotherapy, because this is very much embraced by the Japanese doctors who are into cancer society, that fucoidin is like something that kills the cancer cell itself, so it doesn't affect the good cells. And I was actually talking to a client in Japan, and he asked me, how did you know fucoidin? Because we are using this for people here with cancer patients. And he just shared to me that the price of fucoidin alone is very expensive. They are using the in form of powder form, and per sachet, I think it costs around 5 lapad. We Filipinos call it lapad, and that is equivalent to more or less 5,000. So you can just imagine one ingredient alone in our capsule is already very expensive, okay? So I strongly recommend those who are into this kind of state to take PureTear Placenta, because this is already a very good factor on determining your fastest way of recovery in your health status. Next is the nucleic lavem. Nucleic lavem is a trademark of Reway wherein this is a white strawberry, and no one can use this except us. Okay, I myself has a testimony on this nucleic leaven being a part of an ingredient. Right now, to go to a dentist and to a hospital is really a very scary part of me. I am having an issue with my tooth right now because it has been quite some time that I did not visit my dentist. And unfortunately, it has been bothering me this lockdown period. But because of the effect of nucleic leaven, which is considered analgesic and antibiotic, is working on me that I can hang on without the dentist at the moment. Okay, this is something that is very good. Aside from taking these antibiotics after your operations, you take this because it can really speed up the healing of your incisions if you are after any operations. And analgesic, which means it can really deflate or what those anything that is inflaming in your body can extinguish it. So it's just like a fire extinguisher in your body, that whatever you feel can really subside it. Next slide, please. Okay. So you can see if you will go one by one reading the effect of each ingredient, you will notice that not a single product or ingredient has been added that can affect to whatever existing medications that your doctor is giving to you, because this is just a food supplement. It is all God-given, so there is nothing for you to fear because all of it is so good for our body, okay? So it is very holistic for you to have this in your house. Now, if you will ask about the reliable certifications of the safetiness of our product, we have the international certificate from Singapore, from New Zealand, and as you know, this certification from these countries, it is so difficult to copy it or just issue it, okay? It's not easy to fake it. And in our country, we have been issued by the FDA as a food supplement also. And for the Muslim brothers who are using it, this is halal certificate, meaning this has been manufactured in accordance to their law. Okay. So if ever you have any questions of the interference of this food supplement to your existing medicine, I could guarantee you that the answer is definitely no. Next, please.
This is the end.
So thank you very much.
After this short movie, you can share your testimonial after this.
Tracing back in time, exploring the future, a decade's experience and technology. Unleashing its highest potential, exuding perfection. Breaking conventions based upon excellence. Creating success and legends, time and again. This is our commitment to you. Premium quality in the palm of your hands. Perfect healthcare, right within your grasp. Purter Placenta 6th Edition. Be the master of your perfect life. refined through unlimited trials, creating the perfect combination of healthcare and technology, seeking new breakthroughs, soaring to new heights. This is our mission and responsibility. Freeze-dried technology. Live cells can be preserved and maintained bioactive for 3 to 4 years. Nitrogen-filled technology prevents oxidation, which will make placenta live cells rancid. Enteric-coated technology withstands stomach acid, designed to dissolve in the small intestines, greatly increasing absorption efficiency. Emulsification technology allows larger molecules to be absorbed by the bio-chylomicron pathway. Bio-soft gel technology ensures that the effective ingredients dissolve rapidly in the small intestine, boosting the absorption rate of the bioactive nutrients. Every ingredient is meticulously paired, specially selected to give you only the best for your health. Gathering, refining, transforming, cultivating. Your satisfaction is our determination. Dear placenta, increased to 100 to 1 concentration in the 6th edition. An increase in concentration, giving you an extraordinary healthy life. At the forefront of cutting-edge technology, backed by extensive research and development, marine collagen peptides, 10 times better absorption. Through repeated trials in pursuit of the precise golden proportion, a unique masterpiece. The perfect union. Apple polyphenol. Extracting the essence from 100 apples. Anytime, anywhere. A nutritional powerhouse. Exceeding medical science's mission. Experience the most premium care. Fucoida. Inhibiting damage to cell growth. Regenerating the body's vitality. An innovative breakthrough in evolution. A revolution in health supplements. Nucleoclavum. Unlocking the secrets of the body. Rigorously maintaining. Guaranteeing the most optimal condition for your health. Harnessing performance-proven ingredients. Combining advanced technology. Purter Placenta 6th edition. Elevating us to a whole new level of healthcare. One capsule, defining a new era. Your trust boosted our faith and gave us courage. Giving you the best as always, double the care, transcending the passage of time.
All right, so that was the short movie that entails to the product, Purter Placenta. And now that Purter Placenta is in the market 12 years now. So, aside from that, our company main objective is to give to our consumer the immediate effect. So aside from the top 10 killers that our product can restore or delay the disease, 54% of the population can die or can kill with the top 10 killers. So aside from that, we will have a testimony that prove that Purter Placenta is effective, and our first testimony will be Miss Flores, or Lita LV. She will going to give up some testimony about Purter Placenta. All right, Miss Flores.
Hello. Yes, I'm back. So aside from myself, after taking purter placenta, I'm just 100%, more than 100% convinced that if it has worked in me, how much more with my loved ones. So I would like to share the experience of my daughter, Samantha. As most of my friends are aware of her already, as one of my testimonials, Samantha has been experiencing anxiety, depression, ulcer, irregular menstruation. She is my firstborn child. That's why I would always tell her, I'm so sorry, forgive me, for you are my guinea pig. So I didn't have any experiencing or taking care of babies. So I'm so sad that she was born not so really healthy. So she is working with Google in a call center agent. And as you are aware that most of them develop something that is not so good in their body because of the sedentary way of life that they are experiencing, the sudden eruption of their pattern of sleep that could really affect their body system. Okay, I will share this one that I could not really forget. That time, I think, was 2017 or 18, I'm not so sure, I think 2017. I literally rescued her in our apartment because she was incommunicado with me for how many months. I think that I didn't know she was slowly starting to escalate her state of depression, that she was able to reach the point that she didn't want to communicate with me anymore. So as a mother, you should always have to follow your maternal instinct that if somebody cuts off any kind of communication with you, something must be happening with that person. So I called up the landlord to please not to advise my daughter to announce my surprise visit because I'm so scared that she might hide from me, because ever since she wanted to show her independence on me. So that early morning, I arrived at her apartment. I just knew that something is wrong because it took 15 minutes or more than that for her to acknowledge my presence on the door. So finally, she was able to do it. And I was so, so shocked to see her because I could really see in her how my mother looked like in her deathbed. So thin and so pale that she cannot really move that fast anymore, that she has just exerted her last effort to stand up and to open the door. So I just pulled up my senses, not to cry, but instead I invited her to sit down and eat banana, because being aware of her health state, she could not eat anything safe at that moment. I just offered her banana. I have dragon fruit at the time, and the most important thing, I have the bottle of pure tear with me. So I have her drank pure tear right away, and just a sort of conversations that I told her, you are already riding on a dead horse, so there is no point of you of living alone and trying to do the exploration on your own, because technically you cannot do it on your own. So I left her after 2 hours of conversation with her. I went to Bulacan to meet another client, but I am so confident and I just totally unloaded myself of the thought of my daughter that she is in that kind of state. So the next day I traveled again with a less sleep, number of sleep, because I have to really bring her back with me. So all the way throughout our travel, going back to Tagaytay, she was vomiting and she was really, you know, spitting all the yellowish thing, because I'm pretty sure that she has not been eating, because I saw the pile of her wrappers in her room. It's all this fast food thing. And for I know, I think the last day that she ate prior to my visit is, I think, 4 days already that she has not eaten. She has not eaten. Okay, in short, when I transferred her in my apartment, because actually I did not bring her back straight in our house in Tagaytay, because my younger daughter was studying in somewhere in Cavite. So I left her again because I traveled to Cagayan again to figure out, because I have to bring some bottles to my sisters for them to consume it also. And while I am in Tugigaraw, my younger daughter was actually bothering me with this text that Samantha is going through a process of pains and everything, sort of everything. But you know, I don't have to entertain this kind of things, because I am very much sure that I am in good hands as long as Purter is with her. Okay, so after the, I think, 1 week of her recuperation with the aid of Purter placenta, she was able to do the job of Elvira as a mother and guardian to my daughter, who is still studying. And up to now, she is still with me and joining my activities as well. So this is my Samantha wearing. If you are on the screen, she is on my left side. My younger daughter is also on my right side, and she has also taken Purter. And I've been sharing it also that she was once attacked by this dengue. I am so confident also that I asked my doctor to please waive any kind of thing that I don't want my daughter to be admitted, because I don't have time to watch her in the hospital. And I know for sure that the only thing that will, the method that they will be doing while she is in the hospital is the dextrose and the monitoring of her platelets. So being an avid fan of this Purter placenta, I gave her this Purter, and with the doctor's advice that even if I opted for a non-outpatient for my daughter, we should go daily to the hospital for the platelet monitoring. And thanks God that she was able to do it. Even in that kind of state, she can go to school and was able to attend those kind of activities that she was crying to me, that she said, I cannot afford to miss this kind of activities because I have excelled so much effort on preparing this kind of activities. Okay. I can also last share, okay. I think it is very important that anytime it is a mandatory for all of us to have at least a bottle in our house, because you do not know when something will hit you. Like what happened to me, to us, it is a lockdown area here in Tagaytay also. And my God, I don't want to go to any hospital, because as I'm always sharing Purter, no matter how good Purter is, it doesn't mean that we will become invincible, that we will be totally not be affected by any kind of things that will make us sick, okay? We are still human, okay? One evening, I think that is early in the morning already, I just woke up with a very loud bang, and it is an automatic thing for me to stand up and check what is happening. And again, I saw again my favorite doctor. She just passed out facing the floor. So she was actually telling me that before, that on and off before puerperal, that she has this passing out because of her anemic status, okay? Maybe you don't have to really abuse yourself even if you are drinking purter, because everything will be useless. So since it's a lockdown time for us, we have to say yes, that most of the time we have nothing to do but keep on using our gadget, and we don't notice the time that has been passing by, that we have been consuming a lot of our time and we forgot to sleep already. So going back to Samantha, it is my first time. It's so difficult to see somebody who is your daughter na talagang, you will see na talaga that she has passed out. And your first concern is there any blood clot in her brain? Because to really bang your head is very, very sensitive, because as we all know that there is no any brain transplant that has been existing yet. So after that, she was able to regain her consciousness. I gave her purter placenta, knowing that anything that has been damaged by blood clots with the ingredient of dendrobium, everything will be, how shall I say, blood clot will be cured. Not cured. It will be addressed. So I am observing her, and the first thing that I would ask her is, you remember your name, who is me? And up to now, I am very, very happy that she's okay, because I will not gamble on going to the hospitals right now, because in God's mercy and with our product, I am 100% that everything is okay with Samantha, with this pandemic thing. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Ms. Alvi. Okay, so yes, prevention is better than cure. So yeah, all of us should have at least a bottle of purter in our house. So anytime that we feel bad, you can take purter. There is no harm for that, because that is a number one food supplement in the country or even all over the world. All right, so yes, purter placenta, that is why purter placenta, the oral live cell stem cell therapy, the ultimate and innovative medical science breakthrough product. Okay, so with our next testimony, I just known this person through this meeting, through Zoom meeting. So I have no idea, but what I've known is this person works for purter and uses purter. And now what I'm saying is, aside from the benefit that I'm getting from purter, is the minimal amount for the business and getting huge income. So I would like to present to you our next testimony is Miss Imelda Tungia, Diamond One Star. Hello.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Please bear with me because I'll be disconnecting every 5 seconds because of my slow internet here in Antique. My name is Imelda from Pandan, Antique. Before I joined Reway, I'm in the real estate business as an agent and
lost. So I think there is an internet interruption. So while we're waiting for her, so
I think she's back.
Okay.
How's my audio?
Good.
Good.
It's okay. Okay. I'm in the real estate business as an agent and Riston Serres as my manager, and we also excelled in this area because I am one of the top seller and Riz as top manager. One day, Aubrey, my classmate, called me up and she introduced to me the product, purter placenta. She said that this product can save lives because many chronic illnesses were being treated. But what caught my attention was when she said that after the therapy, OMG, where was I? But what caught my attention was that when she said that after the therapy, one will look 5 years younger. Wow, I love it. So I'm excited. But when I asked about the price, my jaw dropped. But don't be discouraged. It's really worth the price. It took me a year to join and become active because I'm hesitant to share the product. I want to try the product myself before sharing it to others. And I want to prove that it is really effective and safe as well. And I have that negative feeling that I can sell this product very expensive. It's for the elite or rich persons only. But it proved me wrong because there are persons who but it proved me wrong because there are persons who value health more than anything. And I am so proud that I have Ms. Riston Serres under my team and also our team elite Pavo, Attorney Faith Makailing. I'm going to share with you my experience in taking purter. I am suffering allergic rhinitis for 15 years or more. And I am a cetirizine dependent. I take cetirizine like a daily maintenance because if not, I will be sneezing coupled with a runny nose the whole day. So I am also allergic in seafoods. I can eat crabs and shrimps too. And if I can take cetirizine immediately, if I can take cetirizine immediately, my eyes will close and I can't breathe, and of course I will end up in a hospital. I know that the prolonged use of cetirizine will damage my kidneys, but I keep on taking it over and over again. Then I observe that I'm being forgetful already. I keep on forgetting things, and Riz can attest to that. Although I can't afford to buy one set, I tried to buy one bottle. I took one capsule in the morning and one capsule in the evening. Can you still follow me?
Yes, just go ahead.
Okay. So, my allergy attacks lessened and my daily intake of cetirizine also lessened. Was reduced from daily to once a week. Then, I felt that my immune system was also boosted because last February, we had a trip incentive in Japan awarded by our developer in Emerald Estates. And there were 7 of us qualified, including Riz, and everybody was excited except me, because you know I can't stand cold weather, even here in the Philippines, and how much more in Japan. So I have that feeling that I'm gonna stay in the hotel for sure. I'm not going to enjoy because of my allergy attacks. But to my surprise, I did not get sick in our 5-day stay in Japan. And to think that at that time, COVID is already in Tokyo, but not in Osaka where we stayed. And of course, we are confident that we are protected because most of us took purter with us. Okay, so therefore, I am proud to tell you that indeed, purter is the best, and I thank you, and I thank Miss Aubrey for introducing to me Riway, and I'm proud to be a part of our company. Okay, that ends my my own testimony.
All right, thank you, Miss Imelda. Okay, so
that ends my testimony. Excuse me, I have still something to say. I'm gonna share to you the status of my client. Next slide, please.
Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Yung mata lang, for your eyes only. What I'm gonna share to you is the status of our client here in Pandan, named Queen. I called her yesterday if she could give her testimony, but she said that she will just finish her therapy, and if her health is already stable, then she will do the testimony herself. So I'm just going to tell her or to update you of her status, because I know that it can inspire all of you. She's 30 years old, and she's been blind for 12 years already, because she had an eye problem, and it began when she was 18 years old, and she's taking up nursing in Manila. And she was diagnosed with retinitis pigmentosa. It is a disorder that involves a breakdown and loss of cells in the retina. Without prompt treatment, this may lead to permanent vision loss. So her parents have her treated in Iloilo Doctor's Hospital and in St. Paul's. And finally, they brought her in Manila, in Makati Med. And she undergone a lot of tests and medicines to treat her eyes. And it cost them $1 million already. Then the doctor gave up and declared that her case is already hopeless. So I'm going to share with you her eyes before and after taking purter in 1 week time. So as you can see, her eyes look black. You cannot see her pupil. after a week, there's an improvement already. So her pupils are already visible. So she told us, because we're visiting her in a group, she told us that her eyes became itchy and rashes began to appear in her stomach, in her first bottle. And you know, before before she bought Purter, we advised her that there are healing effects, that she can feel healing effects after taking the product. Because it doesn't suppress the toxins inside our body. And she continued taking Purter no matter what happens. Okay, so it's been 7 weeks already since she took the product. And I am happy to tell you that and I'm happy to tell you that her eyesight already improved. She can already see the light, but a matter of minutes only or seconds, on and off the whole day, and back again to darkness. But she is very positive that after the therapy, she can regain her eyesight, because we advised her to take Purter 6 capsules a day. But because of the lockdown, after a month, she reduced her intake to 4 capsules only. Then I asked her yesterday, which is better, 6 capsules or 4 capsules only? She said that 6 capsules are better, but she wanted to make sure that she will finish the product for 6 months. She is not in a hurry. Okay, so she will, after she regains her eyesight, she will be the one to do the testimony. So thank you so much, and more power to us all. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Imelda. All right, so thank you for that inspiring testimony for Queenie, and of course for your self testimony. Yes, Purter placenta is not only for anti-aging or reverse aging, but of course it can heal most, or I mean it can reverse or what do you call this, delay all kinds of illnesses that we have. And also, you mentioned earlier that you avoiding taking the cetirizine. Yeah, it will actually, synthetic medicine can have kidney damage. That's why our company, Arriva International, uses the modern technology, which is the intercoated technology, that it can what do you call this? It will take care of our intestine or even our stomach. All right, so now thank you for that inspirational testimony of yours. And our next testimony is, I've known this person for quite some time. And she's also a teacher. She worked as a teacher before, and now she is full-time full-time in Reway. And what I've known for this person is she likes, or she finds eating. Every time we go together, she likes to eat. Everywhere we're going to eat. All right, so without further ado, I would like to present to you my friend, Jean Gator.
Hello, good morning.
Yes. Good morning. Good morning.
Thank you, Miss Janice, for introducing me. Yeah. So much eating. So we cannot do today just to eat and sleep. Okay, yes. Thank you very yes. much, Miss Janice.
Yes.
So, by the way, before I have my testimony, please, I would like to introduce first myself. My name is Jean Guerrero de Tor from Desmarines, Cavite. Mm-hmm. Before I met Reway, I was working in a manufacturing firm for almost 20 years. So I met this lady in our company. She is the one, she's the tutor of our Japanese boss. She's tutoring, tutor in Filipino. And then when I met this lady, she was very makulit. She's always what I can say is she's very talkative person. So she's very kind and very lovable person. And her name is Miss Aubrey. I want to thank Miss Aubrey for introducing Reway year 2016, but unfortunately, I was not able to do it because of my job. I was working for almost 10 hours a day in my work, almost seven days a week. So I have no time to work in Reway. But then I realized that after 20 years, I have nothing. I never gained anything. So instead, Year 2016 when it was introduced to me. So 2017, I decided to resign in a manufacturing firm for almost 20 years of service. So then 2018 when I got my first sales in Reway. So after that 2019. When I was able to have my first Diamond One store. And now enjoying the product of Purter Placenta. So now I'm going to, Miss LV and Miss Imelda is right for their testimony. So our product is Purter Placenta with the latest 6th edition. It's elevate the whole new level where various improvements are made to our formula to boost our and enhance its efficacy. Our revolutionary breakthrough that delivers superb result nuclei clavin as Purter Placenta's latest exclusive. Now I'm going to present to you my testimony about my daughter. She's now 16 years old. Her name is Redeline Jasmine Heda. So I do a lot of experimental in nowadays because we can right now we cannot go out. So 2 weeks ago, Janice, do you have a picture
of your daughter?
Hello. Yes. So I have only a short testimony for today because I have not yet. Given time for this testimony. So I'm going to introduce first my testimony for my daughter. Her name is Redeline Jasmine Heda. She's 16 years old. And now she's having experienced the body pain and ingrown. Yeah, 2 weeks ago when she experienced the very painful ingrown and in on her nails. Janice, paki show nga. Ayan. As you can see before, it's very, namamaga siya. Then after taking Purter, two cups a day, now, her nails is getting better now. So she's taking Purter Placenta for 1 week, 2 times a day. So now her nails is okay. So now she can now walk and no pain anymore. So I would like to thank Purter Placenta for these wonderful experiences in our lives. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you, Jing, for that very short and precise testimony. Without that is due to short notice, right?
Yes, thank you. Next time I'll do have my very long testimony.
Okay, so that is the miracle of the stem cell. As we can see, even though you can just take it for 2 days, and the longest is this 6 months, so you can see the immediate effect of the Purter Placenta or live stem cell. That is why that is the number one food supplement all over the world. All right, so without further ado, I would like to introduce to you now, okay, our closing speaker. And she is actually residing or presently residing in Davao. And I just know here through this Zoom meeting, and I'm very thankful because we have Zoom meeting and I met a lot of people through Zoom. So I know anyone, everyone. So without just getting interface, I'm getting outside to know people, to get more meet people and to work with. So very thankful to Zoom now that we can interact to all over the world actually. So our closing speaker is presently residing in Davao, and she is doing Reway, actually doing Reway just a part-time, and she is a unit manager in real estate. So I would like to introduce to you our closing speaker, no other than Riz Mendoza Donzeras.
Okay, good morning everyone. Are you still up and alive?
Good yes. morning. Yes, yes.
Okay, so a beautiful yes. Tuesday morning to all of you. Miss Jeans, I'm from Iloilo po.
Oh.
So I'm Riz Donceras. I am currently here in the City of Smiles, Iloilo. Probably pag ano mo kami ni Attorney Faith.
Because you're friends, that's why. I thought you're in Davao also, yeah.
But right now, I am here in Iloilo. It's been raining for several days now, but today it is a sunny morning, so it's a good sunny morning for all of us. So, for those who do not know me yet, so, yeah, I'm based here. I used to live in Manila for 12 years, and I used to work with IBM Business Services as a senior payroll associate. And then, I decided to go back here in Iloilo because I'm really from here. I was born and raised here in Iloilo. I studied elementary, high school, and 2 years of college here in Iloilo until I decided to take up nursing and go to Manila. And then I work, and now I'm back here because Iloilo right now is really progressing. So I see opportunities here, and maybe ito talaga yung tinadhana. Kasi if I'm in Manila, probably I will not be able to meet Miss Imelda, Miss Aubrey, and I will not be able to meet Riway. So ito talaga yung yung destiny ko. Okay, so now that you have gotten to know Purter more through the opportunity product presentation, and we have all witnessed how powerful our product is through the testimonies of yung tatlong speaker natin. So my role naman this morning is to introduce you to Reway, Way of Life. Okay, so most of us are familiar already with the Reway logo.
Wait.
Okay. The ones before that po, Miss Jean.
The, wait.
Yeah, okay. So, yeah, most of us are familiar already with the Riwi logo. If you're able to see on your screen, the ones that Miss Jean shared. But for those first time to see the logo, so let me enlighten you about its true meaning. So Riwi International stays committed to its mission with the 6 core values that makes up its company logo. So each antler, it represents a core value. So Riwi believes that success is a balance of all these 6 values that one cannot be truly able to sustain life at Riwi if we distributors will just live 1 or 2 of its core value. It should be all of it. Okay, so let me start off with the first core value, which is financial goals. So financial goals, to provide a platform to achieve financial freedom and master the abilities to meet market demands. Okay, so if you're able to read sa website natin, so the goal of creating Riwi is to allow more people, it says, to enjoy a better life through an excellent brand that we have, Purter, and a platform for everyone to achieve their dreams and goals. So si Riwi hindi lang makasales, but it wants to help its people as well. So apart from our advocacy of sharing the product, most of us are here because Riwi has become our source of income, right? So before we joined Riwi, we all came from different walks of life. We have different career backgrounds. We have different financial needs. So when we say financial freedom, it means us having enough savings, investments, or cash on hand to afford the lifestyle that we want for ourselves and our families. Yung you're able to buy anything that you want or to travel or to go wherever you want without you worrying how will you be able to pay your bills or how will you be able to manage sudden expenses that you have? So that's financial freedom. So here in Riwi, we are so blessed to have the right platform, the best platform actually, that will really change our lives. So in several talks, in several OPPs, we have seen financial success stories of most of our leaders, and we have proven that they are really true. Diba? Some of them shared already how much they have earned. Some of them shared stories of how they became successful already. So if all of us will grind and hustle the way our leaders did, no doubt, we will also be able to reach that level of income that they already had. So personally for me, being a 2-star leader who have experienced my 6 digits in Riwi in just a few months' time, so it has really helped me a lot with my financial obligations. I was able to enjoy it as well during the international travels with Miss Aubrey and the rest. Diba? We were really able to enjoy what we earned. And nga sabi ni Miss Aubrey when we're doing shopping in Malaysia, she said, that's okay, we will earn this. We need to treat ourselves because we worked for it. So yon, I was able to enjoy what I earned. And most significantly for me is I was able to pay it forward by sharing the blessings to others as well. So yun ang dun ako mas natuwa that I'm able to extend help to others as well. Okay, so next we go to the healthy lifestyle. Okay, so the healthy lifestyle, to have a healthy body so as to achieve a better quality of life and the ability to realize our dreams. Okay, so, lahat ba tayo, do we know Steve Jobs? Are you familiar of him?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So Steve Jobs, the CEO of Apple Computers, the Apple phones that we have. So we know that he's very rich, diba? Billionaire. But he died of cancer. And are you familiar of his deathbed speech? Sabi niya, what is the most expensive bed in the world, you think? Ano sa tingin niyo? Ang pinakamahal na bed sa world?
Hospital bed!
Yes, that's correct. The most expensive bed in the world is the hospital bed or the sick bed. Diba? So, sabi ni Steve Jobs in his deathbed speech, we can employ someone to drive the car for us, we can employ someone who will make money for us, but we can never employ someone na magbe-bear ng sickness sa atin. Sino ba naman yun? Sige, sweldohan kita, ikaw ang mag-carry ng sickness na to. No, that will never happen. So material things lost, he said, can be found, but there is one thing that can never be found when it is lost na, and that is life. So no matter how much wealth we have, if we are not healthy, it does not really matter. You will end up losing everything that you have. Diba? There was one OPP here in Iloilo that was shared by a distributor. Sabi niya, millionaire daw talaga siya because of his business. He had a lot of cars. Marami silang properties ng wife niya. But the wife got sick. Eventually, he got sick as well. Ang tawag niya sa self niya, I don't know if you've heard his story, ang tawag niya sa self niya is Pacquiao because pinakyaw niya lahat ng sakit. So, yun, naubos lahat ng pera nila doon. So, it really does not matter if you are sick, maubos at maubos yung wealth mo. So, if you're physically and mentally sound and healthy, di ba, we are able to do everything that we want to. We are able to function with our roles in life. You're able to work. We are able to take care of our families and our loved ones. So, as advocates of health, we must walk the talk, di ba? Before we preach the importance of taking purter to others, we should be the healthy examples first. So this is what Reiwei is teaching us, for us to live a healthy lifestyle by, of course, taking our product and by taking of our bodies in other healthy ways. Kasi diba, how can we introduce our product to our clients if we ourselves, we have not, we do not know its effect. We do not know, yung effect sa body natin. If we go to our clients, sickly, diba? How can they trust us with the product? So let us be good examples first of our product before we introduce or share it to others. And in this time of pandemic talaga, I believe that those who will survive are those who are healthy, diba? Kasi no matter if you're healthy, it's mahirap kang kapitan ng sakit. So at this moment of pandemic, health is wealth talaga. Okay. So, let's go to social skills. Okay, so sa social skills, to expand the social circle and exert a positive influence of everyone in the circle. Okay, what we're doing right now, this is expanding our circle, right? All the events, the trainings, and activities that we have attended, that's expanding our social circle. So, first here in Reiwei, you will survive. First in Reiwei, to survive, we need to meet and talk to as much people as we can because we are in sales, diba? Of course, we need to go out, we need to reach out, make new acquaintances, and expand our network if we want to grow our business. Diba? As my I don't know if it was a distributor here in Reiwei or if it's with my real estate business. Basta, she shared with me na she's really a very quiet person. Hindi siya pala kaibigan talaga or she's not sociable. But she's with sales. Tapos daw, usually what we do, di ba, if we go to the mall and then we see friends na parang it's been so long, we have talked to them. Alam mo yun, medyo awkward, napapansinin mo. Pero right now, if you're in sales, talagang, hindi. Lulunukin mo yun, talagang you will find a way to connect again because we need network, di ba? We started to join Zumba sessions. We started to attend mga reunions natin because we need the network because we are in sales. Diba? So, second then, in Reiwei, we need to establish a good relationship with each other wherein we can work harmoniously, we can inspire each other, or be a positive influence to other in the social circle of ours. So, for how many months that I have been active with Reiwei, actually, I joined Reiwei 2018 then, but yun nga, this is just, I'm doing Reiwei part-time. I'm with the real estate business as well. So when Imelda invited me, we did not decided to be active agad. So it was not, I was just selling, sharing, yun lang pa one set with my friends ganyan, but not really seriously doing the business until yung breakthrough na nangyari sa amin na we decided, okay, let's do this. Let's sit down with our prospects, with our clients. Ilatag na natin yung plano. Let's seriously do the business. So that was just I think fourth quarter lang of last year. So we've been active how many months palang, and I have been very happy that I was able to grow alongside leaders who have mentored me, who have inspired me and pushed me to the greatest to become the greatest version of myself. Si Miss Aubrey talaga paulit-ulit, we are really thanking her for being so persistent, for being so makulit, for not giving up on us. See where we are right now. So that's really a good example. So not only that, because then of the travels and events in Riway, I was able to spend more time with the other leaders, and I was able to get to know them better and have built somehow a good relationship with them. So talagang in Riway, social skills natin mag-expand talaga siya. It's no doubt. Okay, so next we go to the family values. To help more families seek the concept of happiness in creating a warm and loving family. Okay, this core value is very important to me because I am really a family person. So being able to spend time with my family, being present in all the milestones in the lives of my children is really, really important to me. I would not miss it. Maybe because before, I also had opportunities to go abroad, to work abroad, but I decided on not going because I did not want to leave my kids, my family. Maybe because I grew up without my parents by my side because they're abroad. So I know how it feels growing up without a parent by your side. So I don't want my kids to experience that. So, yeah, I want to be there for them to make them feel that I am here in any happenings in their life. Okay, so ito yung one good thing about Riway, what I like in Riway, because it is a business wherein you work in your own time base, right? This is not a career where we need to go to the office, we need to clock in and clock out religiously, where yung boss natin are really tired in the work, tied in the workplace, hindi tayo makakalabas. So this is a career where we have the luxury of work-life balance, right? We just need to have a good balance or a good time management for us to, you know, to be able to work. And then another good thing here in Riway is that most of us bring our families to this business, diba? Merong distributors na their husbands or their wives are with Riway as well. Your children are with Riway. Halos buong pamilya natin are with Riway, diba? So if we work with them, not only do we get to spend more time with them, but we also share the same values and beliefs with them, right? Okay, so for me, if we are in a career wherein we get a good balance of time for work, time for ourselves, and time for our families, then it will make us a happy and positive person. So yung happiness natin and yung feeling of contentment natin, it will radiate to love when we go home to our families. Hindi tayo bugnutin, hindi tayo feeling tired, diba? So there is nothing great. For me, there is nothing great than having a rock solid and full of love family who will be there to serve as your inspiration, who will be there to serve as your support system in all that you do in life. And after all, diba, most of us or all of us here, ang greatest why naman natin are our families, right? Kasi ako, yung greatest why ko talaga, yung family ko, they are the reason why I work so hard because I want to give them the best life. So, it will not make sense if, yeah, we are rich in terms of money, but we are not rich with family love. So, there should be a, you know, a good balance of it, right? Okay. So, next, we go to right thinking. Okay. For right thinking, to provide the right thoughts and constantly enrich ourselves to raise our thinking to a higher level. Okay, so how we go through with life, with our life, is actually really up to us. We are the ones who get to decide who we are, what we want to be, what we want to do, what we want to say, and what we want to think. So may isa-share lang ako na quote that I have always liked. I forgot kung sino yung nagsabi nito, but the quote is, it said, train your mind to see the good in everything. And that positivity is a choice, and the happiness of your life depends on the quality of your thoughts. Diba? So, train doon natin yung mind natin na to see the good sa lahat ng mga bagay. Positivity is a choice, and our happiness depends on the quality ng thoughts natin. This is what we actually call positive mindset, right? If you have problems and challenges, alam nyo yung energy that we spend on negative things is actually the same energy that we spend on positive things. So, di ba? Let us make the best choice. Let us choose to think positive na lang kasi same energy lang naman din ang kinukuha sa atin eh. So, let us conquer our negativities and fear. Let us bravely face our problems and find solution. I think rather than, you know, dwelling on what we cannot do, dwelling on things that we cannot control. So here in Riway, we have attended trainings, specifically the NDO, di ba? Wherein yung second na topic there is all about mindset. So yung topic na yon, mindset, is simply teaching us that we are what we believe, right? Kung iisipin natin na hindi natin kaya, hindi talaga natin makakaya, we can never do it. But if we think, if we set our mind that, yes, I can do this, I will be able to be successful, then it will happen talaga. So, you are what you attract nga, daw sabi nila, diba? So, yun. So, moving forward, let's just, you know, I know it's really hard sometimes to be positive right now with all the things happening, but let's just attract, you know, the positive energy. So, here in Riway talaga, I'm really filled with this core value, yung right thinking na to. Because apart from the training I have attended, I am surrounded by people who constantly shares with me inspiration and never gets tired of reminding me that walang-wala tayong pupuntahan, there's nowhere to go in Riway but just go forward. And that later on, they are pushing me, inspiring me na my time will come. I can reach the ranking that I want here in Riway if I just set my heart and my mind to it. Diba? So, thank you to all my ever supportive uplines and ang mga downlines to my downline Pavo, Attorney Faith, and all the friends in Riway for the usual support that they give to each other. Okay, so the last core value that we have is spiritual growth. So for spiritual growth, to implement the spirit of integrity, righteousness, and positivity so as to achieve spiritual wealth and become a trustworthy person. Okay, so do you guys believe in karma? Naniniwala ba kayo sa natawag na karma?
Yes.
Yeah, that whatever
we yes.
do, yeah, that whatever
so
we
much.
Do, it will come back to us talaga how many times fold. Diba? Naniniwala ba tayo sa saying na do not do unto others what you do not want others to do unto you? Diba?
Amen.
Yeah. So we are working here in Riway as professionals. Every distributor represents Riway International. So we should be mindful of what we are right now because we are representing a very, you know, ang napakagandang company talaga. So that is why here in Riway, we are being exposed to trainings for us to be equipped with all the knowledge that we can get in selling our product. We need to know what is the right thing to say or is it the tama ba yung mga sinasabi natin because we cannot deceive people. We cannot just say na, yes, gagaling ka sa one bottle, gagaling ka sa one set therapy. Ganun, we cannot tell them that. We cannot keep from our clients as well that there is an account when you purchase the product, diba? We need to be, you know, transparent. If we want to grow our business, we need to build our So we need to prove to our clients that we are trustworthy persons. Because diba, there are really times, you know, when you invite friends, when you invite clients, sometimes they would decide to join, not really because of the product, but because they trust you as a person, but because somehow you have built this kind of relationship wherein they can prove to themselves na, ay, hindi to scam, hindi niya ako dinadala sa scam, or there's nothing bad that will happen to me if I join or if I purchase the product. It's because they trust you. So, yun dapat yung i-build natin, yung credibility natin, integrity, and for us to be really trustworthy persons here in Riway. Okay, so yun lang, short explanation of each of the core values. So in the way we were introduced to these six core values for us to have that feeling or sense of completeness talaga. For me, these six core values are connected to one another because it is hard to stay and be successful in this business or in our life if we are not living any, you know, one of the core values. So we need to be filled with every value for us to be able to embrace talaga the Riwi culture or the Riwi way of life, which is actually the right way. Okay. Okay, yun yun. So we'll go next. Okay, ito na yung next slide. So let me, the slide here shows us that Riwi has been in the industry for 12 years already with only one product. It has been a year or two that the consensus was introduced, but for so long, talagang yung product ni Riwi is just the purter placenta. So it started 2008 in Singapore. And right now, we are present in 12 countries in Malaysia, Taiwan, Thailand, Indonesia, Myanmar, Hong Kong, Japan, Korea. In Philippines, we opened here April 18 of 2016. So 4 years na tayo nung 16. Nagbilang pa ako eh, no? So 4 years na tayo ng April 18. And then recently, end of March, we opened our Czech Republic office. Ayan, so let us continue to invite people from other countries. Who knows? We will be the reason bakit mag-open ng office sa ano, diba? Sa US or Europe or wherever countries. Yon. So let me share with you then what Riwi Foundation did. So, an act of kindness, a heart for charity. So, let me just read this. Always share what you have learned, as this right attitude will empower us to help the society more, lifting up the standard of living of more families and creating a balanced society. While we are on the road to success and content with our life of abundance, we should also spread the seeds of love and have a heart to contribute to the society. So, basically, it's just telling us that Riwi distributors, we are living a good life already. We are so much blessed. So it's time to, you know, to pay it forward, to share the blessings that we have with others who needs it the most. So we have a letter here, or this is from our CEO, Mr. Lim Boon Hong. So he said that due to the current ravages of the coronavirus around the world, so the Riwi Foundation has decided that in those regions where Riwi International is currently operating, so yung mga countries na nakita natin kanina, so what they did was they donated 1 million Singaporean dollar to each of those countries para to help fight and ease the local epidemic. So he said that I hope Riwi Foundation is able to help. Yeah, so we have pictures here of the donation. So this picture is, yeah, the DSWD receiving the 35 million check from Riwi Philippines for COVID-19 response efforts. So si DSWD, diba, they are helping a lot of those people in need talaga. So we know in our hearts na kahit papaano, just being a distributor, just by us purchasing the product, we are able to help, diba? In our own little way, we're able to help. So aside from the Philippines, we have picture here of their donation being accepted in Malaysia, in Thailand, in Taiwan, in Vietnam. We have also the rest of the countries actually that we have offices. All right, so yun lang yung part ko, yung sharing ko. So siguro let us just keep on sharing the business, because there are several news. Actually, I've heard last night my friend sent to me. It's a news about in UAE, na sabi nila stem cell can actually really treat COVID. So parang na-test na yata nila with other COVID patients, and it's working out. Kaya lang yung stem cell na yun is kind of yung therapy na yun is invasive siya. So what we have is actually pinakamadali, the capsule. So we have in our hands the responsibility of letting others know and, you know, giving others hope. So for here as stem cell, maybe ito na yung solution natin, you know, to help flatten the curve. this is the silver lining in this pandemic, but only a few people know, diba? So, meron tayong power to contribute to this crisis. So, let us do our part by being advocates of good health and keep on sharing lang po for here. Yun, let us all stay safe and God bless everyone. Thank you.
All right, that was Ms. Reese Donceras, and thank you for your sharing the core values of Reways International. And before I will pass the mic to our hosts, I would like to share the thoughts of what Dr. Lim Boon Hong says last night during Facebook Live. So he says that this is the thought actually that that catch my mind or catch my attention during the Facebook Live. So he says that, what are you practicing or what do you practice? So on what you are practicing, you will going to do best, right? So for me, what I'm practicing right now is being persistent. This is not just right now. I'm doing this even before, from the start of my career, because I tend to stop. I tend to give up on my career. When the time comes that I don't like to work, I'm going to stop whatever it costs. All right. So now, being persistent, because for me, being persistent, just like Coach Aubrey, she is actually my idol. For being persistent in whatever you do, you're going to achieve the success. So just being persistent in whatever I do in order to be successful. All right, so that's it. I'm going to pass the mic to our host. So back to you, Dallas and Aubrey. Thank you.
Wow, excellent speakers. Grabe. That's why I don't want to miss any OPP, any meetings, okay, 3 times to 4 times a day, because I am learning from each speakers, no? Grabe, ang gagaling nila. I hope you also learn something, okay? But yes, Miss Dallas, my co-host, do you want to share something?
Yes, first of all, thank you very much for those who joined us this morning. I know we started early. But we were catering kasi other countries. That's why we started early. And thank you to those who shared their very powerful testimony. I was really, you know, it was an amazing. And to our closing speaker, Reese, every time you shared, I'm really... Wait a minute, I'm lobat, okay? Okay.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, I'm low. Okay, but anyway, can you still hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes. Okay, yes. For my very short period of time being in Reway, I only became active a week after lockdown. So it was just recently, and I'm it helps me a lot and learn a lot. I don't think I miss any of the Zoom meeting, Coach Aubrey, because you guys really inspired me. This is totally a different platform. And Reese, I never met you, but every time you talk, you really speak from the heart. That's why it's really sounds so nice, because it's all coming from the heart, and it shows that you're really a sincere person. You just wanted to share what you learned in this company. And me, I'm looking forward because I can see you all guys that are really into it, and I wanted to walk with you guys. And I know I'm in the right way, in the right company. And after listening last night to our CEO, it was really a, there's a lot of, how do you call that, eye-opener, you know, for me, just like what Jeanine mentioned, what are you practicing, and also about our products, that he mentioned that they never stop upgrading it from now that we are in a sixth edition, but they never but the price is still the same. So it's kind of like, you know, I realized that last night. Yeah, that's correct. You know, they keep on upgrading it, but they never, you know, increase the price. So it's really a very good company, a company with a heart. And thank you, Coach Aubrey. Thank you for coming into our club, meeting you, and now you drag me here. Thank you so much, because that's true. I'm a kulit si Aubrey. But it's really nice kasi hindi kanya bibitawan. If she sees something in you, hindi kanya titigilan until you realize, yeah, she's right. Yeah. Yun lang po, at maraming salamat, and thank you for sharing your valuable time to us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Stay safe and healthy.
Now we have many, yes, thank you, DC, for that. We have many first timers here. Can you type one? We have a very excellent product presentation today. I myself learned so much from the presentation of Miss LB. Never fade. Ganun pa rin siya mag-explain daw niya sa Zoom, di ba? Ang galing. Okay. We would like to acknowledge our upline, Mira. She is with us this morning. So we have many first-timers. Can you type one if you're a first-timer? This is your first time to join us. Actually, the speakers bless 21 hearts and mind this morning. Thank you so much. We have learned a lot. And to our testimonials, wherever they are, talagang the one is not trendy, the other one has this unstable signal, no? Pero they really make it. This is a heart of a good leader. Walang atasan. Okay, so I'm so proud of you guys. Thank you so much. And to our guest, yes, you can go back to the person who invited you if you have some questions. Okay, thank you so much for joining us. And I hope next time you go, you will not attend a meeting. So thank you, and have a blessed day, everyone.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Thank you, everyone. Congratulations, everyone. You made a good job.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mira.
Thank you.
Thank you, po.
Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Bakit. Bakit, LB?
Miss
Nalin.
Thank you po.
Thank you for attending. And to our team, thank you so much for joining us today.
Later. Aubrey, later, 3 p.m. to 5, we will be having a marketing plan. For those who would like to know about marketing plan on how you earn in this business, you can join us later, 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. We'll send you the link later.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Join us again later po. Okay, see you guys later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.